Let me show you a service that can analyze videos via AI. So if you want to analyze videos that have fighting scenes, kissing, jet planes, fighting, celebrities, all that can be found with this AI system. Now, if you heard of Nova AI, you probably thought it was just a video editor, but no, it can do a whole lot more. And that's just like the basic feature. This is where it really shines. So let me show you what I'm talking about right now. Nova AI can do video editing, but that's just like the basic features that Nova can do. Now, if you have Nova AI, you probably haven't seen this little tab on the top that says Smart Search Feature. If you don't have that enabled, contact support and they will enable it for you. The reason it's not enabled is because they don't want to mix up people who just want video editing, because it can get a little bit more complex with this. Before I show you the Smart Search Feature on Nova AI, let me show you the deal that's going on right now. It starts off at $79 for the lifetime deal. So you might want to grab this if you find this feature interesting. So let me show you what that gets you. So there's up to four license tier. License tier one, which is $79, gives you 4 hours of automatic subtitles and translations. Be aware that the smart search feature also counts towards those hours. So if you upload a movie of 2 hours, it'll deduct it from those hours of monthly allowance. And you have this storage limits. So if you need more, jump into license tier 4. Now, let's jump into Nova. I uploaded 3 clips. One is a Elvis movie trailer. The other one is the Blade Runner trailer. And one of my videos is just a random video. Now, it analyzed 3 of these videos. And I'm going to show you how cool this actually is. So let me jump into the video. And we're going to be able to search around this video, all the way from screenshots, celebrities, facial expressions, scenes with fighting, scenes with angry people, and we'll find it here. So for example, this Elvis movie, it found 248 results found in this short movie clip that I uploaded. So this was a short one. And it analyzes if there's people laughing with glasses, with beard, celebrities, etc. And we can search around this video clip to find those scenes and make things easier. So let's just say, let's start off with the facial attributes. There's 16 results found. So for example, if I want to find scenes where there's a mustache, I'll click on this and it'll add the filter down here. So here's the first one, there's a mustache there. And that's the only one it found. You can see this playhead. Now, if we need to make sure that it finds the right results, we can raise the confidence, okay? So that means it's gonna be more sure that it's actually found scenes with mustache, okay? Let me get rid of this one. Let's go into surprised. Let's see if it found scenes, a lot of surprise scenes. Let me raise the confidence. I don't want to get fake results or waste time with results that are not really scenes like that. Let me click play. Okay, so I detect that little clown. Let me go into this one right here. Let's click play. It's surprised. So not so surprised, I would say. So I would have to raise more the confidence. Let me click on this one. There's people who are surprised there. They're happy. And it found those things. Let me click on this one to remove it. And we can also find celebrities. For example, in this short scene, it found these results, okay? So for example, I found Elvis Presley, Tom Hanks, which is in this movie. Now, Tom Hanks is a little bit hard to find because remember, he's kind of different here. He's like, he's a little fatter. So he does appear in different scenes. I won't be able to find it here. Let me lower the confidence, see if it finds those other scenes. No, it doesn't. So there's other scenes with Tom Hanks in this short clip, but he's like kind of modified, so I can't find it that very well. But if he were normal, a video with Tom Hanks, you would find them here. For example, let me show you another clip that I have here. The Blade Runner one. Let me go into celebrity. Celebrities, here, find it. 8 results, Ryan Gosling, find them there. And he will find the scenes with all the times he actually appears. Here it is, here he is again. Let me click on that one, here it is. See how cool that is? I mean, if you were analyzing movies or reviewing movies, this can be really useful. You can make a document or a review based on this. You know what? Ryan Goldman appeared 40 times in a movie, example, right? Or 40 times he said this, etc. So that's for him. Harrison Ford also appears in this movie. So he's found here. You can see how it finds the scenes where Harrison Ford is there. I mean, this could be a game changer if you're analyzing videos, okay? There's also collections in this one. Let's see if there's some results. Zero results for this. We can make collections there. Objects and activities that have been found in this particular clip that I uploaded. Again, this is just a trailer. It's short. So for example, airplane. I want to find scenes with airplanes in this movie? So in this case, it's futuristic. So we're going to find those type of things. And in that case, that was a car, but you get the idea. Let me show you this one over here. Click play. No playing there. I would have to raise the confidence to make sure that doesn't happen. Aerial view, we want to find scenes where there's aerial views, kind of drone type views. So that one is correct. So that is an aerial view. Here's another one. Let's click play. There's another aerial view. I mean, that's pretty interesting, right? To have all of that there. And we can add these filter and combine filters if we'd like. Now, aside from finding all of this, oh, there's also the subtitles. We can search through that also. Aside from all this, we can get these clips that we find and create our own clip with it. So if we want to create a clip where only Ryan Gosling appears or where there's only aerial views, you could do it with this. Well, let's just say that you uploaded 100 family videos from birthdays, okay? Maybe you just want to find scenes where people are putting out the candle, all right? Or scenes with cake. You'll find it there and you'll put them all in one single scene. So it's pretty cool that we can do that there. Now, another feature that I like is that, let's just say, for example, we have 100 videos uploaded here from different trailers or family movies or whatever. If we want to search through all of those movies, for example, I'll say Kiss, okay? If I search for Kiss, it's going to find, well, in this one, it only found in the Elvis movie, Kissing 10 Moments. Let's say Fight. Let's go for it. And it found it in both of these, okay? So you can see there's 12 fighting scenes in this one and 88 moments on this one. I can search for anything else, like let's say aerial view. Let's find that there. Here we go. I found the moments where they have aerial views. Things that you can search for, it's really easy to do that there. I like it because it'll search through all the clips. You don't have to open one by one and search individually for each one of those. That's pretty cool. Or if you want to find moments in those clips that we have available, it's super easy with that. So like I said, if you upload 100 movies from birthdays, you can find specific words in there where they say, say cheese or whatever, you can find it with this. So there's all the media, there's clips, and there's previews available there. So aside from all that, we can export these videos that we search for in Nova AI. Now, what I like about it is that right now, basically this is like in beta mode. So they've accomplished all of this as of now. So imagine what they will be able to accomplish in the future with further development. So right now, I honestly say that for this price, it's a steal, okay? But if you need hours, you'll need to jump into License Tier 4, which it kind of gets you hit for $539 for 50 hours. But that's a whole lot of hours. I mean, if you upload full-length movies, which are hour and a half and 3 hours, depending which movie you want to upload, like Avatar has 3 hours. But if you're doing reviews, if you're doing for reviews for a movie, for example, I mean, that's pretty interesting. If you upload the Avatar movie that just came out and you analyze clips and you have all this information to share, I mean, it's content that you're going to have and you can make more money than what this actually costs you. But go ahead, check it out for yourself. There's a 60-day money-back guarantee, so you can buy with confidence, test it out. If you like it, keep it. If not, refund it. So if you want to check it out, the link will be provided in the description. And well, that's a wrap.